So, yeah, this is like basically the game I want to play. Hello, my dear viewers. Yes, what is this? Well, you are about to find out. I played this a little, and I liked it a lot. Megaton Rainfall. What's that supposed to be? A huge ass rain coming from the clouds? Maybe, perhaps? No, it's not about the weather. Let's just do this.
Can you read this message, my offspring?
I can. Transformation into what?
I know you're confused, and I'm sorry for that. Because you are not human anymore.
Oh, oopsie daisy. What am I?
Welcome home.
Alright. Home into what? Tesseract? Could it be?
We have arrived, my offspring. But I fear the intruders know we're here.
Intruders?
They know who I am, but they still don't know what you are. They don't know that you will be their executioner, and that you are indestructible in this world.
Cool.
However,
alright, let's fly into it. Supersonic flight allows you to fly over the surface over the Earth. Okay.
Well done, my offspring.
Thank you.
I now need you to show me you've mastered how to fly.
Well,
follow me.
Alright. Lead the way, strange cube thingy. Look at that. Here we go. Oops. Shut over it. Various. Come on. I feel like Superman. Yay! Look at that. Wow. This works very smoothly. Come on, Dubai, excellent. Alright. How far do we fly? Look at that. Northern Lights. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Milky Way. Lovely.
Your flight technique is acceptable, Miles. Unfortunately, we have no more time for practice.
Oh, well, I kind of enjoyed that.
Please fly through the Zeno Cube again.
Again? All right.
You now have enough power to face the intruders. Practice your new power. Shoot the red square.
The red square. Got it. That's no good.
The intruders have managed to use a forbidden power to hide the existence of this world from me. And they are planning to destroy it.
No!
Do not allow this to happen. Find the intruders, and then eliminate them.
Sounds like a plan.
Fight me after you have finished off the intruders. Good luck, Miles Spring.
Thanks. Would be nice if you helped me out a little. Every now and then. Okay. What? Alright. Let's fly away. Wow. That's no good. Take that, you creepy alien crap. No, 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 no. What? No. Come here, you. You shall not escape, alien scum. Where do you think you're going? Where's the other one? Oh, there's the other one. No. You are not allowed on this planet. Nope. Ooh, hold on. There's the third one. There he is. Oops. There you go. Leave this earth alone! Now what? What are you? There you go. Alien scum! Oops. No. No more. Jeez. These guys are annoying. There you go. Was that a table? So I can do collateral damage, which is not good. Apparently. Now what? No. Where are you? Come on, die! No, die! How do I destroy you? How the hell does this work? Not again. Yeah, I see the bar on the left. I saw it. But I don't know how to destroy this thing. I know I am impervious to it, but... Where is the weak spot? I think it's the... There you go. There's one. Okay. I think it's the red... parts of the thing that's vulnerable. Just need to have a clear shot at it. There you go. This is getting better. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Destroyed. Okay, what's the next one? Really? Got that one. Now what? Again? Yes, again. Mm-hmm. So? No? Alright. Let's do this. Nice.
Mothership destroyed.
Is anybody out there? I am. Okay. What's next? Alright. What? What are you? Xenofisher, okay. 25 human casualties. Rank B. Alright! I'm liking this. Should I? There's that. A and B. Well, how about we'll leave it here and see in the next episode what will happen. So guys, I hope you like this one. I like this one. It's quite the experience to fly over the Earth like that. It's a nice Superman game. Alright. Well, if you want to watch more, keep an eye on this channel. Thanks for watching. See you later. You all have a good one. Bye.